Ed Ruth's little brother.
Yeah.
That's
cool. Smears smiles. He was on my national championship team back in 2014 when I coached the schoolboys for PA.
At this time,
he was so topic back then too. He had no coordination.
And the older one was the same way in junior high. If you are waiting for your award in Bantam,
I got two red
or novice, please come to the head table now.
Got one blue. Yes, sir.
How was that call?
It was offensive correct throw.
Okay.
Chase Schultz from Mount St. Joseph to mat 9, please. Chase Schultz from Mount St. Joseph to mat 9. Jason Gomez to mat 8. This is your second call. Jason Gomez to mat 8. Daniel De La Sant from Hunterton to mat 2. Daniel De La Sant to mat 2.
Coach, coach, can we clean the water off the mat? Barnaby. Did you dry that quick? Thank you.
Daniel De La Sant to mat 2. This is your second call.
Snap.
Daniel De La Sant, mat 2. I need Bobby Gardner to the head table, please. Bobby Gardner to the head table.
Way from these coaches, so they couldn't tell it, just like we couldn't tell. And he did have the right position, so.
Yeah.
Ooh, they got big boys on this mat now.
We should be running blood time.
Blood time? Oh, okay, sorry.
So So Dave Schultz switches from freestyle to Greco now. I see this.
I know. That's why I'm like switching from freestyle to Greco. I see you wrestling freestyle all the time, but not Greco.
My one tip from going freestyle to Greco: get to the body.
Everything else?
Pretty much the same. Get to the body.
Dominic Falcone from Lost Boys to mat 11. Dominic Falcone to mat 11. McCarthy to mat 4. First call, McCarthy to mat 4.
We are only one man mechanics. You gotta talk to him, Brendan. Time.